It's Tricia here from Honeywell Crafts. This is my tag for Tag Tuesday on Crafting Divas Challenge. I covered this in distress paste through part of this stencil. Then I've just covered it in speckled egg and then done some mermaid lagoon around the outside. I can't stamp directly onto that, so I'm going to stamp the bits I need onto this and then cut them out and stick them on. First of all, I've got some little fish. There we go. Then I've got a mermaid. Try stamping the mermaid in blue, see what it looks like. Not as bad as I thought it might be. And then I've got a little sentiment that says swim free. Well, I think we'll do that in black. I just need to cut these out. That's that bit. We need to cut the mermaid. I'm not very good at this, as you can tell. Just leave a small border around her edges. And then we'll just cut a small border around the fish. And then we can stick them on, hopefully. Do the fish first, the bottom. And the mermaid. Right, then I've got a little charm to go through the little ribbon hole. And then I've got two little charms to fit on. Got a little seahorse. Like I said, that's a good day. Everything's going wrong. But we'll try again. And then we just need the string to go back through at the top. There we go. Mermaid underwater tag. I'm not sure I like the charm. I could take that back off. In fact, I think I will. we go. One tag. The theme was textured, so the background's all textured. There's texture on the shell, texture on the seahorse. Suppose even the string could be classed as textured. And that's it, thank you. So that's my first tag. I need to make an album to keep them in, but when I've done it, I'll come back on and show you that as well. Thank you for watching. Bye.